Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Mr. Thorne Does Phonics, and my name is Mr. Thorne, and I'm here to help you learn your letters and sounds. Fancy that. Today I'm going to teach you all about the L letter shape, and it's here to my side, and it's here as a capital letter, and it makes the L sound. L, L, L. And it's not L. So try to avoid using the at the end of this sound. It's just l, l, l. Like in the word log, l, o, g, log. Or in the word l, ip, s, lips. L, a, mp, lamp. R, e, l, ik, relic. Something that's really old. And you've got the L in the middle there, still making the L sound in the word relic.
Lump. Lid. Lollipop. Lick. Yellow. Love. Camel.
Now I'm going to ask my good friend Geraldine the Giraffe to do a bit of a hunt around the house, to have a good look around the house, to see if there's anything more that features the L sound. See what she finds out.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene. Giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with a phoneme flair. Always willing to have a go, how many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hi Geraldine. Welcome back to the global icon and national treasure, Geraldine the Giraffe. Geraldine, you're not Geraldine, don't sleep. Wake up! Thank you. Now today, Geraldine, we're learning about the L sound. L, L, L. And it's made with the L letter shape. It's not L. It's L. Can you have a go at making that sound? Go on then.
La 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 la.
No.
La 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 la.
That's a.
La la. La.
That's
la.
Geraldine. That's a pretty song, Geraldine, and it does have the la 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 bit, but it's not quite what I'm after. I want the L sound.
L.
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 L. Good girl. Well done. Now, I would like you to have a look around the house for anything that's got the L at the start, in the middle, or at the end. Ooh! Geraldine, I've noticed something. Ah, you've got lipstick on. Oh, wow, nice bright red lipstick on your lips, on your lippies. Well, lips has got the L at the start, and lipstick has got the L at the start as well. Well done, Geraldine. You do look beautiful with that lipstick on, Geraldine. What else can you find? Ooh, Geraldine, you found a lamp. And it's a lamp belonging to Aladdin? No, to a genie. Is it Geraldine's lamp? Yes, I thought so, Geraldine. Have you been rubbing that lamp to get some wishes? Geraldine, no, I don't think you... No, I think you're destroying the lamp there, Geraldine. You're not going to get any wishes like that. Geraldine, don't do that to this nice lamp. Lamp has got the L sound at the start. What else can you find? Ooh, Geraldine, what's this? It's, broccoli. Ah, and broccoli has got the L sound near the end. Good girl, do you like eating broccoli? Geraldine, broccoli's so good for you, it's so tasty. It is. I know you like your greens. You do. Giraffes love leaves. They love plants. What else can you find? Ooh, Geraldine. Look at this. This looks... Yes, a little bit sour, Geraldine. Yes, and a lemon you've got there, and lemon has got the ul sound at the start. Do you like lemons, Geraldine? Geraldine, can you stop throwing things around, please? Be a bit better behaved. So you found a lemon. What else can you find? Ah, it's a... All right, Geraldine. Shh. It's a bell. And bell has got the ul sound at the end. Okay, Geraldine, okay. We've got bell and with the ul at the end. Now, can you have one last go of making that ul sound? Okay, off you go. One, two, three. No, it's the ul sound.
Ul.
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 Good girl, Geraldine. Well done. Give us one last kiss. See you next time.
Now, it's your turn at home to have a look around the house or the classroom for anything else that features the ul sound.